Hi guys, this is Deja. Today in this episode we are going to see how to make flame sword. For that required things are sword, an anvil and an enchantment book called Five Aspect. Here we see two Five Aspect books, Five Aspect 1, Five Aspect 2. You can choose any one of them. Now open anvil and place both of them in anvil. You can also choose a name to it. And our sword is ready. Now I'm going to show you how it uses.